Alright guys, welcome back to East Lake House of Speed. This episode, we're going to have some footage from the Farmington race, June 25th, 26th, 2021, for the Southeast Gassers Association. We got the B-Gas 61 Chevy and the A-Gas 33 Willis, both of them 409 powered.
Leave behind that.
take a minute and explain what happened here. You're going to see here that we run an additional first round elimination here in just a second, because they showed a double red light here, and we got back looking at the video, and it didn't appear that either car red lit. After a little further investigation, they discovered this happened to a few other pairs, that the starter's button actually had a short in it, creating a red light situation. Guys, thanks for watching. Like and subscribe to the channel. The A gas cars run pretty good. The B gas car will struggle a little bit this weekend, but we got some stuff figured out on it. Next stop's going to be Wagler Motorsports Park, Lyons, Indiana. Come on, check us out there. We're going to have both 409 cars out there. It's a really good show. Thanks for watching.